real challenge for you is now that you have completed this part of your education, what will you do with it next? Families alongside you have to be commended, because they would have, I'm sure, suffered with you. And you would also have picked up gems from your tutors and lecturers that are sitting on the stage here, many that you'll never forget in your lifetime. Qualification you have today is, how will you grow that in the years to come? How will you grow your talents? And tomorrow that journey starts. Many of you will go on to do other qualifications, I'm sure. Others will take the qualification they've got now and you'll apply it to employment, to business, and others will use it to help other people. But the journey's a long one. Journey well worth recognizing.